PC Joker. Classic matchup. I think Cole's going all Joker. Maybe if he loses or something, he'll go Cloud. Three, two, who knows? One, go! That was very nice. Charizard versus Arsene. Who hits harder? Arsene, still, probably. Uh-oh. Blows him off. Gets past the fire, though. Arsene's gone, though. Joker's still able to kill him. Charizard at this percent, though. Down throw. Oh! Down throw up air, but nice Rebels Guard from Scubs. Is that down throw gonna kill? Yeah, he knows. It's not gonna kill. Oh, that Ahem might have killed. Okay! Such a high percent, yeah. Dying to like 250. Oh yeah, gets the last second of Arsene back here. Oh, nice back here. I thought it was gonna land. Picks me up too. The back throw regrab does not work. Timer. Thought you missed the tip. Up throw. Big punish. I'm gonna get some to 44 though. Down throw. Oof. The down smash was scary. Doesn't react fast enough to be able to get that downer on the no invincibility. Really wants an S smash. Nice! Good punish on the Rebels Guard. We got a last stock game. Oh my god! That's quite scary. That air dodge was scary. I thought he was gonna up smash it, but just gets him off stage, anyways. Punish the regrab with the Aha. And now Charizard off the ledge. Rolls past. And now he's on the other ledge. Gets off. Another high percent Charizard though. Oh, the Wavelets hits. Goes for another one for the fans or something. Mess up the counter. But this is something that back here misses. This is scary. Oh, F tilts him off. Oh, that downer. Oh no! Is that back throw gonna kill him? Oh my god, he did not want that. Fire breath. You hate to see it. Okay. That was looking scary for Scub. Alright, so. What's the plan here? What's the deal? Where is Cole? Check Discord. So Joker, PT once again. Smashville is the pick. I believe this is where Squire counterpicked into last time. He lost game one last time as well. Yeah, that was a while ago. Down smash. I only knew he down smashed, he down smashed after. I had a feeling, but I just wanted to confirm. It's a duel. Pretty even game right now. Oh my god. Cole does that a lot. Calls out short hop aerials. With charge up smash. No more send anymore. Waits out the fire. That's gonna roll. Use that platform, avoid that F smash. Oh man, does not get past the up smash with the guns. It's close, but he doesn't get it. That's a fully charged up smash kill. Awkward, little awkward situation there. The shield came up, but I think Squire buffered something. All the back airs. Gets past the side beam, it gets jabbed. Hold it down, cuts. That F smash. Sorry, it caught me off guard. What the heck? Oh! Catches the DI slipping. Scubs goes up 2-0. So I think they're running it back. Oh, he's switching. Shit. I said he's going Joker. Whoops. Where's he going? Luckily I can change this in Smash GT, thank god. Don't have to reset the whole thing. Fox! Bringing out the... Bringing it out. Can I fight Fox this way? 3, 2, 1, go! Dude, that's always feeling confident enough to bring out the Fox. He's got quite a good Fox. Lived. Scary. Off smash is behind his back. Fire. With fire breath in the... That's great. That should not be it. But, I'll take a squire, gets the first off. Gets that smash. Combo's starting up. But the Razor Leaf. Up air! It's gonna take. He's got his second stock. Squire with a little bit of a lead, but. We'll catch that jump. Hard to punish that, honestly. Another back air, but that should be it. Probably one of back air there, did not win before. Just. Sends him back on stage. Gets the up smash on the roll away. Shields in there, gets the grab. Oh, has the air dodge, but doesn't. Barely miss the dash. Jabs. Holding center. I can turn this around though with one good edge guard. This guy's been doing such a good job of staying away from the danger zone. Oh, gets the grab. Doesn't get the sweet spot. Oh, that was scary for Squire. Barely misses. Well, goes for the down smash. And Scubs goes for it, but Squire lets him back. No downer. Misses the downer there. That's not gonna take it. Oh, take it! Okay. This close call. Scubs takes us at 3-0. That backer just coming up before